hog chimp. It's essentially my face. Ah, Ami, look over there. Or look over there. Hey, it's Gushi. Has a barrier up. What are we gonna do now? Any bright ideas for a ball? Okay, see, I don't know what death. I see a fire. I see an earth hat. Ooh, Gushi, no. Run, Gushi, run! Hold it right there, vile serpent. Susano! What up, my dude? Susano! That's what you said. You came! I knew you'd come. Have no fear, Susano is here. Orochi and I have a score to settle. Pops? Long have I awaited your coming, O descendant of Nagi. Now we shall fulfill this burning desire which has consumed us. The descendants of Nagi have kept me imprisoned here for 100 years. Yet it is that accursed bloodline which shall unleash my true power. A pact between Nagi's descendant and I, the great Orochi, shall deliver unto me dark powers beyond all comprehension. Let us seal the blood pact for all eternity! What the heck's Serpent Breath talking about, Serpent Breath? Looks like that you're gonna be calling names soon. Let's just chill with the name calling right now, okay? He has a berry up. We're not in a position to be calling people names. A blood pact with Susanna will unleash Orochi's true power? Oh, he who seeks power, your first chance slipped through your grasp. But now the time has come for us to seal our eternal bond. Speak the words, I wish darkness upon the world. Utter that prayer to me and seal our blood pact. You too shall gain dark powers beyond all comprehension. Orochi's trying to tempt Susano. I bet that sneaky serpent was the one giving Pops those nightmares. Now utter the prayer. Let the words come from deep within. Recite the words of our blood pact. Susano, no. Oh, I shall. I prefer you not. I am the descendant of Nagi. Behold, Susano, the greatest warrior who ever lived. Hear me, vile serpent who would seek to harm a helpless woman. Susano! Your time is up. Feel the wrath of my trusty sword. Foolish beast, did you really think you could deceive me? The only pact for me is the one that comes with my bloodline. If it is my fate to fall battling evil, then so be it. I seek help from neither god nor demon. The heroic bloodline of Nagi is all I require to slay you. No! Glittering gold sake. Is that 8 purification sake? Ami, the random wooden sword can pierce something you got as can. I mean, obviously. Susano and Kushi made a miracle happen. Right, so he bashes his head in. Okay. Your stupid face doesn't scare us, you big worm. Quick, Ami, take the sake. Shoot the 8 purification sake right into the Orochi's gaping mouth. Where is its gaping mouth? Right there. I see it. What the heck are you doing? Shoot the 8 purification. Where's its gaping mouth, though? There's a lot of those. Yo, my dude, assume. Ouch, I have been poisoned. Open your mouth. My goodness. Right, it's knocked out. Killing it. I woke it up. The red one that was in the cutscene. The fire one? But there's an open mouth right there. Oh, I missed. Oh, I guess I did miss. Awesome. It's working! Take that, you big worm. Keep it up, come. Keep it coming, Tommy. Uh-oh. Just got poisoned, but it is of no worry. Stop falling. Just go away. There we go. There we go. Alright, that's 2 down. Ooh, okay. Can we run those? Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Ooh! Stop! Stop! No, I don't like this. Alright, we need to bloom those, because that unleashes, ink. Taking away curse. Let us wind the gust of wind. That actually worked, I think. Oh, wait, please. Alright, easy stuff, easy stuff. I cannot see. There's water. Is that going to affect the sake? His mouth is open for such a short time. Oh, shoot. Did I get it? No, I did not. Alright, open. This is very convenient for everybody involved. I can't see. got this. All right, electricity. When can, turn away electricity, right? He's confused. Should I have beat him? All of them are doing stuff. How drunk do I have to get you guys? Look, that one's... Oh. Oh. Okay. I want to get rid of the poison one, especially if they're going all the way across the map. This poison one sucks. Okay, we got this. We did it once, we can do it again. Easy peasy. Yeah, screw your fire. What? I guess we only needed to get three of them drunk. Like, two times drunk. Okay. Slashing. More sake. The worm's down. Looks like that barrier is finally dissolved. If that's the case, then you're free to finish Hiroshi off with your weapons and brush. Is that just this head, or is that all of it? Understand. The pool is glittering. guess. I don't know. Are you saying that, or is that just a question mark? Yeah, I don't know. That was weird. I should take care of the fire one. Or is that just fire from the bell? I think. Oh well, no. The fire one is still here. Okay, he's being quite a nuisance. So let's take care of him. Again, this still may not actually be. Quite a nuisance at this point. Okay, it was definitely not him. But that's okay. This is good attack. Hiya! Alright, that's okay. We can wait. Let's just put that fire out real quick. Easy peasy. Oh shoot, he's roaring. Combo, he hit face. Basically. Good fight. The time has come. Oh, sacred moon of the heavens, come forth and pierce this darkness. Bear witness to the beast's demise upon my trusty sword, Tohenbuku! Did he say moon? Right! The legend says the moon was shining when Nagi slew Orochi. Susanoo-style blade of truth! Oh shoot! No! Easy. Nailed it. Is that the best you can do? I'll show you how a real man fights. Good! Ah. Easy. Is that the best you can do? I'll show you how a real man fights. Good! Will! Oh goodness, where's his head? Never! Give! In! Two! Evil! Oh. Finish it off, Ami! No, Fido, I don't need your help this time. Now for the ultimate in Susanoo-style martial arts. Celestial Cleaver! Oh, my dude! Dearest Kushi, just as you devote your life to sake brewing, the way of the sword is all I know. Yet I have failed, for I unleashed that foul beast upon the world. I allowed evil to cloud my judgment. Who am I to claim the right to wield a sword now? Alas, there is no reason for me to live. Oh, Susanoo, why do you look so serious? Come on, laugh like you normally do. Looking like that is what makes monsters turn up. So come on, laugh. Laugh like you do when you help me harvest the rice every year. Yeah, I was gonna ask about that after this is over. He's laughing on his own. Yes, that was my question. I heard the game's like at least 35 to 40 hours. I'm like around 15 hours, maybe. So, like, what is happening? Hold and release button for charged attack with Orochi's glaive. Like, kind of set it up like, you know, Orochi was the big thing. Unless this cutscene is setting it up for more, because it does seem like more darkness is happening. Well, yes. And so it came to pass that 100 years after its first defeat, the dreadful Orochi succumbed to Amaterasu and Susanoo's onslaught. As the foul breath left Orochi's twisted body, the curse lifting, a powerful sword known as Sumagari appeared. It was the reborn form of Tsukuyomi, which had been consumed by Orochi. Armed with this new blade, Amaterasu prepared for further adventure. At that moment, a mysterious evil force emerged from Orochi's corpse, splitting off in all directions and flying off into the distant sky. At that time, no one had any inkling as to just what that force was. The truth is, the real calamity and chaos had yet to visit the world. But for the time being, Kawaki found itself enjoying a new era of peace. Our story, however, is far from over. In fact, it is just beginning. That's right, Ami, we're just getting started. I mean, we can't let a great adventure simply end like this. Now give me one of those famous victory howls of yours. Let's go, boys. The end. Well, thanks everyone for watching Okami. I hope you enjoyed. That's it. That's the end of the game. Come back next stream for Okami 2. I tried to come up with a pun with like sequel and dogs. Okamadenri. At last, the time has come. Is that Waka? Wakaba? The inseparable bonds between heaven. Well, no, Wakaba is the Futaba's mom. Waka, the situation has grown urgent. You must return to the city at once. Okay, who's talking to Waka? Trey Bien. Amaterasu, you may have slain Orochi this time, but just wait another 100 years, and I'll get you. But do not assume it will be so easy the next. Well, we did it. Should I update the title of the stream? Orochi is slain. There. Orochi is slain is now the title of the stream. Check out that starry sky. I know they're up somewhere, my furry friend. Those constellations of the brush gods are just waiting to be found. Fireworks. Maybe I should call it What Even Happens Next. Whoa, that must have been one of Thomas' fireworks. Wonder if the villagers already found out that Orochi's dead. Oh, I know, it must be the festival. They just started the annual Kamiki Festival. Oh yeah, time to party for a ball back to the village. Hurry. Would you like to save the game? Of course. Of course. Yeah, 14 hours. I don't even know what the next 20, 25 hours consist of, really. I felt it. I sensed it. The ancient monster disappearing with one final roar. That man, Susano, has a relentless and mighty drive within him. Huh? I sense a new driving force for Susano now. Could it be love? You're curious about Susano's fortunes in love? Well, he should be back here in the village. But I don't sense him anywhere. Perhaps he and his special someone were talking secret somewhere. You must not poke your nose in their affairs too much, my friend. What's that face called? I want to say Lenny. But at the same time, I don't think it's Lenny. Yeah, my fiancé did tell me that there's, like, beating Orochi is maybe, like, not even halfway through the game. Oh, I just saved. Well, let's do another save. 1.5 minutes later. Apparently there's an evil that emerged from Orochi's corpse, so I assume we gotta do something with that. Murder the evil, because that's what you do to evil. Susano is not talking to Kushi downstairs. Let's go party it up. Hello, party people. Can I play your drum? Bum, 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 bum. Ooh, what if I do? I'll play your drum. I will not play your drum. Ah, are you well, Wolf? Thanks to you, business is good. I'm enjoying a celebratory drink. Ah, looking at the crescent moon reminds me of Kaguya. Do you know anything about her, Wolfie? Know anything about Kaguya? No. I didn't think so. That'd be pretty amazing if you did. Oh, I thought you were going to tell me about Kagome. Well, if that's the case,